Hey there everyone, Laser Dave here again from Trotec Laser. I have another laser hack to show you today. This laser hack will solve the issue of trying to keep thin, non-flat, or warped, flexible pre-cut materials in perfect position to engrave them on your laser system.
When you have that need to laser engrave or mark pre-cut thin materials like thin films, leather, paper, veneers, or fabrics, these materials can be difficult to hold in place. We will be engraving pre-cut leather patches in this example. Leather is a very difficult material to get to lay flat. This laser hack will show you how to use the downdraft cutting table combined with application or transfer tape to not only create a fixture for the pre-cut parts, but also provide a vacuum to hold the parts flat so that they can be engraved, marked, or even cut in place. To start, use some application or transfer tape and cover the aluminum cutting grid table on your laser system so that the table is completely covered. Design your file and send the file to the laser with a red outline the size of the part. This process can be set up for a few parts or can be arrayed to fill an entire engraving field. Place the file into job control and skip the engraving color black in this case, and cut the red outline to cut the location template into the tape on your cutting table. Remove the tape to expose the openings. Place the leather or any similar thin, flexible material into each opening. When the exhaust is turned on, the pre-cut openings will produce a vacuum pulling the parts to the table. Adjust the parts so that they are positioned correctly over each of these openings. Now skip the red and run the black color using standard materials database leather settings in this case. Note that this only works if all the openings are covered. If the opening is not going to be used, then cover the opening with something like paper to create the vacuum. Once finished, turn off the exhaust vacuum and the parts can quickly and easily be picked up and replaced to run more as needed. This process will work for any thin, flexible pre-cut materials such as thin films, paper, veneers, thin plastics, woods, fabrics, in addition to the leather we just demonstrated.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below or see our website at trotechlaser.com.